U.S. stocks, they're trading lower Wednesday afternoon right here on the floor of the New York Stock Exchange as investors continue to await signals on the possible timing of an interest rate hike from the Fed's statement as well as press conference expected shortly. Meanwhile, on the economic front, we had more housing news as weekly mortgage applications fell 3.9% despite a drop in interest rates. And in the forex markets, the U.S. dollar continuing to face mixed moves. We first take a look at the Euro-U.S. dollar market this afternoon. That's about a half a percent higher at a rate of 106.44. The British pound to U.S. dollar market, that's 0.41% lower at a rate of 146.88. And the U.S. dollar to Japanese yen pair, that's 0.36% lower at a rate of 120.91 yen. Meanwhile, in focus for Trading Central analysts, we have the British pound to Japanese yen pair, which is posting a rebound but stands below its new resistance at 178.55. As long as 178.55 holds as a new resistance, look for further weakness to 177.20 and 176.15 in extension. Moving on to precious metals, they continue to remain under pressure. We do have gold in focus as gold is capped by a declining trend line. So as long as 1160 for gold is not broken, expect a return towards 1140-60. And we conclude with silver prices, which right now about a quarter percent lower at 1554 a troy ounce. And don't forget to follow Trading Central on Twitter at the handle TCWebTV for all of your Forex market updates. And for Trading Central Web TV, from the floor of the New York Stock Exchange, I'm James Swinnett.